Sammyclassicsonicfan Sonic fan here, and I just want to say, why don't you support my ideas? Why? Who wants a Sonic Adventure 3? None of those games are good. We need classic Sonic. Just tell me. Tell me why we need it.
Tell me now!
Why? I mean, seriously, you guys. What the frick? Nobody wants... What kind of crap you want? I mean, you need to support my ideas. I don't understand your logic. And again, about Amy's skirt. It's too short. The 1950s wouldn't acknowledge it. We need classic Sonic. Why? Why won't you listen?
Listen to my ideas.
Why? You guys, you freaking flicks! How many freaking times must I freaking tell you that classic Sonic is where it's all at? Seriously, I don't understand why you want a Sonic Adventure 3. No, there's nothing good about them, and there's too many glitches. Now another thing, Sonic Boom is a great game. Yeah, there might be an occasional glitch where you walk through the wall, but I mean, nobody would have cared about that in the 50s. No one!
No one!
You guys just need to understand what a good game is. Now, I know Sonic Boom isn't exactly classic Sonic, but they did a good job re-emulating exactly what Sonic is meant to be. Not Sonic Adventure is exactly the opposite of what Sonic needs to be. He's just running around. Knuckles is just there. I mean, then you got Shadow. Nobody likes Shadow, and for the people that do, there's no reason at all. It's basically just another version of Sonic that nobody wants. And you know, I can understand why parents would get mad over the Shadow the Hedgehog game. Not because of the violence and all, but because it's a complete copy of Sonic the Hedgehog! Obviously! What the frick? What? Oh, and don't forget, I got a little dance for you here. Babu, 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 babu! Babu, babu! Babu! Just believe me for once. Seriously, what the frick?